another banger.
We got one light source. This could be a small window or a larger window. The lines, surface, since they are visible, I want them to be parallel to the frame. A lot of light on one side and a lot less light on the other side, so there's a big difference in exposure between two areas in the photo. The phone is gonna actually balance that. Proof that you can shoot a great photo with the smartphone.